Kasama ko ngayon ang best player of the game, Kelly Nabong with 17 points, 17 rebounds, and 3 blocks. What an offensive chemistry you guys showcase in today's game, Kelly. What do you think help you not just create but sustain that double-digit separation for most part of the ball game?
Well, I mean, we have a deep bench on Global. We got a lot of young guys, you know. Our mentality is push the ball, get good shots, and run every team we play out the gym.
Well, we were talking earlier, Kelly, and you said that playing against a team that you're familiar with gives you... All right, those are the fans of Kelly Nabong. Kelly, going back to my question, we were talking earlier and you mentioned that going up against a team you're familiar with gives you added motivation. What does it feel like getting that win?
I mean, it's good to get a win, but we're not here to get one win. We want to take it all to the playoffs and take everything.
Your goal from the start of the game was to keep the numbers of Meralco below 80. So how do you feel about your defensive performance coming into the fourth?
Well, we had great defense, a lot of good one-on-one defense, good help defense. I mean, we got stops, we got the ball, we got it ready, we ran them out the gym.
All right, anybody you'd like to say hello or say thank you to, Kelly?
Yeah, I'd like to say hi to my wife, my son Trey, and the whole GlobalPort family up there. On to the next, let's get it.
All right, thank you so much, Kelly, and congratulations once again, gentlemen.